I don't know if you remember that I was doing some painting experiments on exotic woods, and I just wanted to share with you the end result of my experiment. So let me go get it. This was a piece of purple heart wood that I had purchased and had cut, and it's quite heavy. We did put a hole in the back for hanging it, and it hasn't been stained or anything, but I did put some gesso and some oil paint on, and I just did kind of a decorative floral. I am nothing really fine art, just experimenting and playing around. But I thought we would take the tape and paper off and see what it looks like and see how my experiment turned out. This might take a few minutes. Maybe we'll start, I might have to start on the back because I think the back is the last thing I did, so it's going to be the first to come off.
It's lovely when you're by my side, happiness flowing like a river that we're sitting by. And it's funny, we don't have to try. A glance from you and a twinkle in your eye. And I want you to show me a life they never could. One with no lonely if only. It'd be lovely if you be lovely if you would.